I am Richard van Laak and I have a teaser proof framing company for around 4 years now. Our company is Cribber. As a product we offer a thesis proof reading service and we help students to get better writers and we help them with improving their language.
I was not that pleased about my academic writing.
Via the study association I found Cribber and I saw that they could help me and they gave really good advice on my thesis when I uploaded it.
My personal passion as an entrepreneur is the fact that I can combine technique with people, even during the end of June when everybody has to hand in their thesis.
It was really fast. That was really great about it.
Simply help everybody.
It helped me a lot, also with things I didn't even know or didn't even knew that I did wrong.
So I founded Cribber with two other guys, and the most important part of our company, of course, are the editors. We now have already over 300 editors in six different languages. And we help students from all over the world.
It was really easy to reach them. Yeah, they were really fast also in their communications.
Now the Cribber concept has proven itself in the Netherlands and Germany. We basically want to help students become better writers at the global scale. 4 years from now, we will be in Scandinavia. Because our product is quite scalable, we don't really need to open office over there, but we want to be where the students are. It will be quite important to find those students at the spots they work, like over here.
For me, it was worth all my money. It really was, because I got so good advice, and especially for the rest of my life, I can use those tips and tricks.
Cribber was the way to do it.